It's just water. It's just water.
Hey, beautiful. Welcome to Cultivating Inner Beauty. Today, I'm super excited to share with you the benefits of drinking water for your skin and your hair. So, I don't know what I'm going to talk about first. We could talk about skin first or hair. What do you think? You know what? I got an idea. I'm going to flip a coin. So heads, we'll talk about hair first. Tails, we'll talk about skin. Sounds good? Okay. And it landed on heads. So let's talk about this hair and the benefits of drinking water. So before I list all of the benefits your hair receives from drinking water, I have to say I am a firm believer that drinking water really takes your hair to a whole nother level. Now for me, I've been taking supplements just for my body in general and also to benefit my hair as well. And from having that change in my diet, it did a major change with my skin. Like I was getting more acne and also my hair was feeling more dry, even though I was spending a lot of time moisturizing my hair and everything. And I thought at first I was drinking enough water. And during that time, I think I was only drinking like maybe 2 bottles a day. And I thought that was enough. If I was feeling full, then I thought that was enough water for me. But recently, I started increasing my water intake. So now I drink up to 2-3 liters, sometimes up to 1 gallon a day. And y'all, I see a big difference with my skin. My skin is getting clearer, and also my hair is benefiting? It's improving as well. So think of your hair as a plant. When the water actually gets down to the root of the plant, then that's what makes the plant actually strengthen and helps it to grow. And that's the same thing as when you drink water. When you actually drink water, it helps your hair follicles to strengthen and over time get thicker and to grow. You could give plants plant food, but if there's no water to carry those nutrients to the root, then it's not going to be as effective. The same thing as with water. You could take a bunch of supplements like how I was, and if there's not enough water in your system to carry those supplements, then it's not going to be as effective. So with that being said, drinking enough water brings nutrients to your hair follicles, which helps them to grow. Another thing to take note is that by having a low water intake, it can affect your body cell formation. So the cells that's responsible for your hair growth, it can actually shorten when they are damaged. And that's also the cause of not having enough water in your system. Now let's talk about the skin. So of course, when it comes to skin, you wanna be sure to use a good moisturizer, a great cleanser, don't take long hot showers. What else? Use hyaluronic acid for your face. All of those good things work externally, but today I'm talking about what you put in your body to get a great result. So there was a study back in 2007 that found that drinking over 2 liters of water every day for about a month increased the skin density and the thickness. And then there was another study at a college that found that drinking over 2 cups a day increased the blood flow towards the skin. So drinking water internally is great. For me, I see a big difference with my skin. And the first benefit I would say is that it prevents acne. Before, if you see in my last video, I had acne like on the sides of my face. And I'll actually show a picture here. It looked like that for a while and it was because I wasn't drinking enough water. But what happens when you drink more water, it helps to balance out the oil and water content that's on your face. So when water becomes a balance for your skin, then In turn, that'll help your pores not to be clogged up with any oil or any dirt. Water, it helps to flush out any toxins that's left in your body. This is great for having a healthy gut, but also for your face as well, which goes back to what I originally said about how it prevents acne. Drinking water increases the elasticity in your skin. So this will make you feel nice and young, make you feel and look nice and young, because it helps to fill in those lines so you won't have premature aging, like wrinkles. Another thing for water is that it helps to maintain your pH balance. Now for me, I like to drink alkaline water. I kind of go between alkaline water and regular purified water, but that's just me. And another great thing to know is that lukewarm water works better for your skin when it comes to digestion and just your body functioning properly. Lukewarm water works better versus cold water. But I still drink cold water, especially when I'm coming from the gym and it just be too hot and you need your body to cool down. So go and be great, and I will talk to you next time. Bye, beautiful.